Okay, so you guys, I just opened this organic bell pepper pack, and it has spider webs on it. Look at this. You might as well just stick to buying your regular vegetables and fruits because you can't trust organic food either. Look at that. Spider webs everywhere. And I don't know what that is. Sand? Crust? Crazy.